Coal is a hard, black, combustible material that consists mainly of carbon. Coal is found deep in coal mines under the surface of the earth. Coal was formed by the decomposition of large plants and trees buried under the earth about 300 million years ago. Due to high pressure and high temperature inside the earth and in the absence of air, the wood of the buried forests, plants and trees was slowly converted into coal. The slow process by which the dead plants buried deep under the earth have become coal is called carbonization. Since coal was formed from the remains of plants, therefore coal is called as a fossil fuel. This is how the formation of coal had taken place. Large plants and trees, they got buried deep under the earth, and for millions of years they were buried under high pressure and high temperature, and then these plants and trees, they got converted into coal. Now there are different types of coals depending on the temperature and pressure conditions and the time period for which fossils remain buried. Fossils means here the remains of plants. They remain buried under the surface of the earth. Different varieties of coal have been formed. These different types of coal are peat, lignite, bituminous and anthracite. You can see under pressure these plants, they got buried. First their peat was formed, then lignite, then bituminous and anthracite. These are the different types of coals. Let us study these types of coal in details. Types of coal, they are divided into different categories on the basis of the percentage of carbon present in it. Peat has 30% carbon. It is a soft brown substance and it is the earliest stage of coal formation. Then we have lignite. Lignite is 38% carbon. It is the lowest grade of coal and mainly used for electric power generation. Then we have bituminous, the third type of coal. It has got 65% carbon and it is used for power generation and making fuel for coke. Coke is again a product of coal and it is very useful to us. Then we have anthracite. Anthracite has 90% of carbon. It is hard coal and regarded as the highest grade of coal. These are the different types of coal